In the continuation of the eighth problem, RBI and Bharti are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 3:2. They admit Kirti into the partnership. The new profit sharing ratio is 4:3:3. Calculate sacrifice ratio of RBI and Bharti. In this problem also, RBI and Bharti are the old partners, are existing partners. Those two partners, old share is 3:2. And soon after the admission of the Kirti, the ratio, new ratio will become 4:3:3. See, maximum students are doing the same mistake. No need of calculation of the sacrifice ratio of the new partner. Only the old partner, because they will surrender, they will sacrifice certain share out of their profits in the future. Going to that old partner sacrifice ratio, we have to find out, not the new partner. So, maximum students are committing the same mistake. No need to calculate sacrifice ratio. Only when it is the new profit sharing ratio, then only we have to calculate three partners' ratios. Sacrifice ratio, only the old partners' ratios. How much they surrendered, how much they sacrificed, how much given to the new partner. To know that, we are going to calculate the sacrifice ratio. That is totally based on old partners, not the new partner. So here, old partner is RBI and Bharti. Old ratio is 3:2. Admitted partner, here Kirti. Admitted partner is Kirti. And share of new partner 3/10. That is, new ratio is 4:3:3. 4:3:3. So, old partner Bharti, old partner Bharti. Old share of Bharti is 3, Bharti is 2. And admitted partner Kirti. The total information which is given, that we have to, first we have to write that. Then it is easy to calculate the sacrifice ratio. Share of new partner, that is 3/10. New ratio is 4:3:3. Or you can say 4/10. 3/10. How you get the 10? 4 + 3 + 3. 4 + 3 = 7 + 3 = 10. 4/10, 3/10, 3/10. Sacrifice ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. See now, Bharti is equal to 3/5 minus 4/10. So, 10 is the common. To get in the common denominator, multiply by 2. 5 2s are 10. 10 is there already. So now you have to deduct 6 minus 4. That is 2/10. Bharti is equal to 2/5 is the old share minus 3/10 is equal to same, multiply by 2 to get the common denominator. 10, 4 minus 3 is equal to 1/10. Sacrifice ratio is equal to 2/10 = 1/10 or 2:1. So once again I am telling, sacrifice ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. This is the first formula. After that, depending upon the situation, depending of the information given in the problem, we should calculate the sacrifice ratio. Surrender share we have to take, old share we have to take, or admitted partner share we have to take, acquired share we have to take. Depending upon that, we have to calculate. But this is the formula for the sacrifice ratio. Sacrifice ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. See, RBI, 3/5 is the old ratio, minus 4/10. So here, Here is the 10, here is the 5 is the denominator. To make the common, same should be there. Then only we will get the exact sacrifice ratio. Denominator, if it is different, we won't get the exact result. So here, to make it 10, we have to multiply numerator as well as the denominator. So 3 into 2, 6 minus 4 LBs. So 6 minus 2, 6 minus 4 is equal to 2 by 10. Like this, 2 by 5. Once again, 5 is there, here 10 is there. And don't compare the numerators, only denominator should be common. So 4 minus 3 is equal to 10, is equal to 1 by 10. 2 by 10 is to 1 by 10, or 2 is to 1 is the sacrifice ratio of Arthi and Bharti. See, this is the last problem, but last problem and totally different problem, because till now, keeping the view in our mind, that is old ratio, we found out the sacrifice ratio, but here, he has given how they will acquire to become to make the new ratio. So for that, let us see, Ravi and Shankar are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio of 2 is to 1. They admit Shiva into the partnership and give him 1/6 share. Ravi and Shankar agree to share the remaining share in the ratio of 3 is to 2. Here we should not consider admitted share, partner share as well as old share. Only to find out, that we will consider. But now to find out the new profit sharing ratio, this we have to consider. Calculate the sacrifice ratio. So here, same, Ravi, Shankar, old ratio is 2 is to 1. Admitted partner Shiva share of the new partner 1/6 new ratio, we should find out acquired ratio out of remaining share. Out of remaining share, that is 3 is to 2. So now, if to find out the new profit sharing ratio, nothing is there. If firm share is 1, admitted partner share is equal to 1 by 6, remaining share, is equal to 1 minus 1 by 6, 5 by 6. This remaining share, what is that? This will be acquired by the Ravi and Shankar in the ratio of 3 to 2. So, first let us say, Ravi, new ratio is equal to remaining share into acquired share by old partners. So now, Ravi is equal to 5 by 6 into 3 by 5, that is 15 by 13, 15 by 13. Here, Shankar शंकर 5/6 इंटू 2/5 देन इज 10/13 शिवा इज इक्वल टू 1/6 इज इक्वल टू और मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5 बोथ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर यू विल गेट 5/13 सो हाउ वी शुड वेरीफाई 15 प्लस 10 25 प्लस 5 30 डिनोमिनेटर इज आल्सो 30 सो दिस इज द न्यू प्रॉफिट शेयरिंग रेशियो नाउ वी शुड फाइंड आउट This is new profit sharing ratio. Now we have to find out sacrifice ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. Only two partners, old partners. Ravi is equal to 3/5 minus, as we find out, 15/30 new ratio. So 30 is the common denominator into 6. So 18 minus 15, that is 3/30. Shankar 2/5 minus 10/30. This is the new ratio calculated now only. So here multiply by 6, 12 minus 10 divided by 30, that is 2/30. Sacrifice ratio is equal to 3/30 is to 2/30 or 3:2 is the answer. So with this I want to conclude the new profit sharing ratio of the third chapter as well as sacrifice ratio of the third chapter, and let us say next, that is 12 months.